Bleomycin is used to treat cancer. It works by slowing or stopping the growth of cancer cells. This medication may also be used to control the buildup of fluid around the lungs, pleural effusion caused by tumors that have spread to the lungs. For this condition, bleomycin is placed in the space around the lungs through each tube. Indications. Bleomycin is used to treat squamous cell carcinoma, a skin cancer that can affect the mouth, throat, nose and sinuses, penis, vagina or cervix, Hodgkin's disease and non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, testicular cancer, malignant pleural effusion, a buildup of fluid in the outer tissues of the lungs caused by certain types of cancer. How to use? Bleomycin is given as an injection into a muscle or under the skin, or as an infusion into a vein. When treating pleural effusion, bleomycin is given through the chest tube. A healthcare provider will give you this injection. Bleomycin is usually given once or twice per week, depending on the condition being treated. When given through a chest tube, bleomycin is usually given only once. To make sure bleomycin is not causing harmful effect on your lungs, you may need to have chest x-rays or other frequent lung function tests. Your kidney function and liver function may also need to be checked. Squamous cell carcinoma. 0.25 to 1/2 unit per kilogram, intravenous, intramuscularly, subcutaneously 1 to 2 weeks. Hodgkin disease, non-Hodgkin lymphoma. Administered as dose of 1 to 2 units of bleomycin before first 1 to 2 doses. Monitor vital signs 15 minutes. Wait 1 hour minimum before administering remainder of dose. If no acute reaction observed, may administer regular dosage schedule. 0.25 to 1/2 unit per kilogram, intravenous, intramuscularly, subcutaneously, 1 to 2 weeks. Reduce maintenance dose of 1 unit day or 5 unit per week intravenous, intramuscularly after 50% response. Testicular carcinoma, 0.25 to 1/2 unit per kilogram, intravenous, intramuscularly, subcutaneously, 1 to 2 weeks. Perosclerosin, 60 units and 50 to 100 ml as single instillation. May repeat dose at intervals of several days if fluid continues to accumulate. Mix in 50 to 100 ml. May add lidocaine 100 to 200 mg to reduce local discomfort. Contraindications. You should not be treated with bleomycin if you have ever had an allergic reaction to it. Tell a doctor if you have ever had lung disease or brain problems, kidney disease or liver disease. Bleomycin may harm an unborn baby. Use effective birth control to prevent pregnancy and tell a doctor if you become pregnant. You should not breastfeed while using bleomycin. Precautions. While you are being treated with bleomycin, be sure you can get medical help quickly in case you have any serious side effects. Call a doctor at once if you feel tired, lightheaded or short of breath, or if you have chest pain or discomfort, a dry cough, a decreased appetite or weight loss. Other drugs may affect bleomycin, including prescription and over-the-counter medicines, vitamins and herbal products. Tell a doctor about all your current medicines and any medicines you start or stop using. Side effects. Get emergency medical help if you have signs of an allergic reaction, hives, fever, chills, confusion, wheezing, difficult breathing, swelling of the face, lips, tongue, or throat. Bleomycin can cause life-threatening and breathing problems. While you are being treated with bleomycin, be sure you can get medical help quickly in case you have any serious side effects. Bleomycin may cause serious side effects. Call a doctor at once if you have sudden chest pain, shortness of breath, dry cough, tiredness, a lightheaded feeling like you might pass out, loss of appetite, weight loss, sudden numbness or weakness on one side of the body, problems with vision or speech, blisters or ulcers in the mouth, red or swollen gums, trouble swallowing, unusual hardening of your skin, or swelling, numbness, tingling or cold feeling in your fingers. Serious side effects may be more likely in older adults. Common side effects of bleomycin may include skin redness, dark streaks or discoloration, fingernail or toenail changes, fever, chills, vomiting, not feeling well, rash, itching, or hair loss.